The bill to give Washington, D.C. statehood advanced yesterday from a House committee. But not without expected opposition, Democrats shut down every Republican amendment, mostly about procedure. But some Republicans expressed concerns about how D.C. as a commonwealth would adequately protect the district. They pointed back to the January 6th assault on the Capitol.
The increased control Mayor Bowser would have over local affairs would apply as well to security, but only in the district's 8 wards, not here at the Capitol, at the National Mall, or at the White House, all of which would remain under the control of Congress.
In a vote in 2016, 80% of D.C. residents supported statehood.
I mean, I think that there's 700,000 people who live here and have always lived here, and that the district is fine and would be better by itself.
But not all who live in the district are ready for the power shift just yet.
D.C. statehood is harmless, except I don't trust the Democratic Party farther than I can spit. And this is just one in a whole bunch of things that they're doing right now to try to maintain their single party hegemony.